This is the grave of Paul Afton Johnson. He was in World War II, Tennessee Radio Man 2nd Class, U.S. Navy. He was born in 1914 and passed away in 1971 at the age of 57. He is now buried at Pigeon Forge Methodist Cemetery in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee.